second anyone? Chicken. Going once, going twice. We've got some eggs. We've got a flatbread. How much is a flatbread?
$2.95.
Yes. For a flat, guys. Wrap them up. Ready to go. Anyone want any chicken feet? Chicken feet? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Moving on. Now this is our little hidden entranceway. Well, it's not just ours. Everybody uses it, guys. This gets us over to where all the fruits and vegetables are. Into the market. Go get some. We don't need gingerbread. We don't need it. Mangoes. You want me to carry some of that stuff, babe? Babe, you want me to carry the eggs? Here, I got it. Coconuts. Lots of coconuts. Oranges and the mangoes. What are you getting? Nice. Very good. We've got our radish, guys. We got a flat of eggs. That it? You got all your change? Got your change? So right here is where we got the oranges before, man. Right here. So we get some oranges? Right here. Okay. Okay. We get some oranges. Yep. So we'll get six oranges.
Six?
Yep. Do you want me to hold that for you?
Orange day.
Then you get some mangoes, babe?
Yeah.
Babe, get some mangoes. These ones? No, get some mangoes. Just need four of them. You already have. You already have two left. And we need some banana, babe. So get a half a banana. Yeah. Yeah. No, those are small ones. They're a little bit bigger. So there you go, guys. 146 for the bananas. The oranges have changed. They were 25 before, now they're 20. Okay, guys, our shopping is all done. That didn't take very long. Now we will get a trike and head home. Oh, lots of watermelon coming in, guys. Look at the watermelon. See that, guys? That's how it all comes in. Well, I'm following you, babe. We got some more here being sold. Pick it all through. See that? And we got our trike, guys. Size bag of rice.